The round of 12 kicks off in Talladega, but we are with a reduced draft, reduced bunching era package, or is what I'm going to call it. Keeps the driver from wrecking on the first corner. This driver's got plenty of practice with this, as Matt Kenseth qualified first. And we'll leap the field to the green. And the green flag is out there racing in Talladega. Some people are right back at this time here. Kyle Busch caught up. Rule number one is you never be too aggressive on a plate track. Cause stuff like this will happen. Let's look to see if the 04 got involved. And plate watch continues. The four of Warburton went flying through the air. Senior upside down. They're gonna go back to the green. This time, there's a snake around the yard. Green flies back out, road back racing. I was the only chaser out of the race right now. Green fly. Everybody joins. Much as you know, I'll be out the pack after that big one on the first drive. Strum me upside down. Gordon barely makes it by Boris said. But I want to keep an eye on this 0-4. He gets hit. Barely misses it. Let's do this once again. He gets hit. Rear end damage. Springs into the turn. And that could have taken him out of the race. I'm gonna watch the 8 of Dale Earnhardt Jr.'s preview on this. Just fall away. It's about 20 cars out of the race already. 24 out. The 70 is Johnny Sauter leading at Talladega. Sauter leads his first lap of the entire season. Nine of Kevin Harvick in the wall, we say green. Barely got on fuel. Everyone has a draft in the top lane. Number 2 or 3 cars in the line. He was going for second. If the green flag just becomes on that out, it's only drains one arm down. It's not that. Not Martin. How about Johnny Sauter to the front of the pack? Sauter to the front of the pack. Can he hang on to it? They come off turn two. The 60 making a move for the It's been all about that happen here as they are still side by side. Here. But Gordon making his land on the top. Here comes Jeff Gordon. Kansas is on the bottom. 4D. Ryan, this is the worst spinning off 24. Up to this lead pack. Six does not hit anything in that. Checking out the other side of his card. He doesn't hit anything except for glass. Casey Mir is out of it. They'll do it out of it. Gordon, the first off to the hero. Oh, the leader's wrecking! Huge incident! Caution is out! The leaders have wrecked at Talladega. Oh god, I'll get the restart. Kenzo, Kenzo slammed the wall, hit Harvick, Gordon comes down. It's Kane, and look how the 36 avoids this. Cautions, three cautions, Gordon and Vickers out of the race. Green flag back out in the air, or the 26 gets a show, a huge one as well. Oh, and they're wrecking off the back. Kevin Harvick involved. So now there's only 7 cars left. Anyway, trying to move up to the front here, the car fast enough to chase down Boris. Now can they move this group on the way out to the leader? Edwards is going to be kind of a favorite. We're going to get hung out to try my card or anything. Now the plate track and there was that last lap incident. Two to go. Something happened. We've got about a lap to go. What? There's 4 more shots. And 8 more shots to get the lead up there. Next flag exit. We don't have to get any more time for that, so we're going to have to do it. Nobody's gonna catch him. And welcome to the Bond League. For Seth wins Talladega. Jeremy Mayfield comes on 5th. Ryan Newman 6th. Boodman Lips at home in 7th. Seven out of 42 survivors. Right set, Talladega. And this launch was boiled, said, into the round of 8. Mayfield and Sato. Next race we head back to Charlotte, then we go to Martinsville to close out this round.